Hi guys, welcome back. Guess who's back today? Yeah, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're not going anywhere. We are going to supermarket. But first, play my intro. Meow. Meow. Meow.
Ada mbaknya, banyak ngeliatin gue bisa mampus.
Welcome to supermarket with James.
Yeah, supermarket. What is supermarket?
Supermarket is the place where you can buy everything you want.
Correct.
For example, like this pepper, or this cabai.
First of all, I'm so confused. Of course, what is supermarket? Why is named by supermarket? Why is that amazing market? Awesome market and just market. What is supposed to be supermarket? Anyone here? Back to the topic. What do you do when you are in a supermarket? Buying some foods like this or buying some veggies?
Samyang. Ini ada samyang, arirang. Ini enak dua-duanya.
So here's a fun fact about supermarket.
Oh shit.
So guys, this is a fun fact about supermarket. It's so ridiculous. Basically, you go to the supermarket to buy one thing or several things. And you know, just like, example, you just want to buy a fettuccine, or should I say, spaghetti. And turns out, you're not going to buy just one thing in here. You cannot buy all of it. Seriously, this is true. Gue gak ngerti ya sama sekali guys, tapi supermarket tuh selalu bikin gue merinding. Gue juga gak tau kenapa tiba-tiba bisa bikin merinding. Hari ini gue sendirian, hari ini gue cuma nawarin teman gue.
Yo, meet me Arinda yo.
Yeah.
The most beautiful girl in the world.
Gue berterima kasih karena misalnya di sini tempatnya sepi banget, jadi gue gak perlu malu kalau mau teriak-teriak di sini. What up?
Sometimes supermarket is the best things to, you know, to do anything. Like, you know what I mean?
So guys, ya, yeah, kalau misalnya kalian di supermarket, apa sih yang biasanya kalian lakuin?
Awalnya di sini gue juga gak tau mau ngapain di supermarket. Gue cuma biasanya kalau udah nyampe sini, gue cuma biasanya gue beraja pretending to be like people that buying anything, but turns out you don't buy anything.
Fakta. Jadi misalnya guys, biasanya di supermarket itu adalah hal yang paling menyebalkan kadang. Example, look at this, discount dari 413.000 menjadi 273.000. Yes, that's freaking discount, but who's wanna buy it? Because guess what? There's a terms and condition, baby. Ada persyaratannya. What the heck? Kalian harus minimal membayar 600.000 rupiah untuk mendapatkan diskon 50%. What the heck? I think I'm going to purchase this bad boy for 213,000 rupiah and have to buy limited 6,000 rupiah. Heck to the no! Someone learning English right now? Yes baby, we are going wild. Seriously guys, gue dikira orang kayak orang gila sekarang karena dari tadi gue dikira orang gila. Thanks YouTube. Kalian tidak akan mungkin cuma bosan tuh Indomie pulang. Kalian pasti akan keliling-keliling dulu ke sini dan akan melihat semua barang di sini, apalagi barang-barang yang murah. Kalian akan ambil semuanya, kalian akan bawa pulang. So supermarket is making my money go away. You know, this is a freaking cheap. It's only 14,000 rupiah. And then, you know, I can't read this, but this only 14,000 rupiah. You know, this is not gonna be like you eat it. Dan tetap aja kalian akan tetap beli ini. Dia dari tadi nyari Indomie, tapi nggak dapat-dapat. Indomie tomnya mana ada di sini? Itu tanya orang nih. Biasa supermarket kalian akan mengira kalau misalnya supermarket cuma jualan makanan dan minuman doang. Guess what? It's not, my man. Di sini kalian bisa ketemuin semua barang-barang yang kalian nggak akan mungkin prediksi seperti
sendal. Kalian bisa sepakai sendal. Kalian juga bisa sebagai telepon. Halo.
Kalian bisa ketemuin kalau misalnya supermarket jual sendal, jual tas, and guess what? It sell pampers and diapers.
This is freaking 100.000 rupiah. Cuma size segini doang. Do you think I look like I'm going to buy this? Oh, nah. Heck to the now. I'm going to another place, you suckers. So this is weird. Supermarket sells a dog food.
Bebek kloset. This is not a sponsored video. I mean like, okay. So guys, in supermarket, gue sering namanya beli shampoo. Karena shampoo, menutrisi.
Ya, gue gak perlu shampoo yang aneh-aneh. Gue cukup shampoo yang berkualitas dan ya begitu deh. Semakin berwarna-warni merek shampoo, semakin bagus. Nice.
I've been haunted by satpam mbak-mbak.
Nice. Malkis Roma gue beli di warung harganya 8.000, tapi kalau misalnya di sini Malkis Crackers cuma 6.500 rupiah. I didn't lie.
Let's go to the cooking stuff shop.
Baik sekali ya, panci.
Oh Jesus Christ, is 400.000 rupiah.
Gue bisa makan Kintan 3 kali atau enggak 4 kali.
400.000 untuk panci? Heck to the no. Let's go to the vegetable and fruit. Inilah resiko menjadi seorang YouTuber. Kalian harus menahan malu di mana semua orang bisa melihat Anda. I'm sorry. So guys, kita sampai di
Milk product. Semua susu kayaknya sama deh. Semua susu berasal dari sapi. Tapi gue bisa gila perbedaan harga dari sebuah susu dengan susu yang lain. Look at this. This bad boy is 51.000. Sedangkan ini 27.900 dengan size yang sama, dengan mil yang sama. Ini lo bisa dapat gratis minuman dan ini kagak. Dengan harga 50.000 lebih, ini cuma 27.900. What is going on with here?
So guys, kalian pasti gak akan nyangka di supermarket
kalian bisa ketemu pupuk tanaman. I'm not joking, but this is true. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Feliz La Vida. Prospero Año Feliz Miña. I wanna wish you minyak goreng goreng. I wanna wish you a minyak kelapa from the bottom of my heart.
Welcome to the baby section of biscuits.
This is for school project. Don't taste carpet, kids.
Kids, don't do this at supermarket karena kalian bisa dikeluarin.
If you like this video, please also give a big thumbs up.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Don't forget to share to your grandparents, grandmother, grandchildren, saudara lu, enci lu, nenek lu, ii lu, tante lu, buyut lu, siapapun yang ada di sekitar lu.
Thank you so much guys for watching and I see you guys next week with a brand new videos. And as always, stay awesome, peep. Bye bye. Bye bye. Oh shit.
Bye bye.
Oh shit.